My name is Jocelyn Tillman. I'm from Jackson, Minnesota. I'm majoring in electrical engineering with minors in computer science and computer engineering at South Dakota State University. Best Robotics is actually what introduced me to SDSU. I've been in Best Robotics through all of middle and high school. So every single year I would come to the campus for those competitions and I would just get to know the campus, get to meet some of the people there. And then also I'm a Briggs Scholar recipient. That just really helped solidify my decision, made sure I was making the right choice because I really felt valued as a student. I went to a Ready, Set, Go camp. That was a program that they put on for middle school and high school age girls. The electrical engineering session, I got to solder together a little PCB kit with some lights on it, and that was really cool, and I really liked that. Electrical engineering is a lot more complicated than that, but that kind of introduced me to, like, oh, I can design a circuit, I can solder things together. The past two summers, I've been working at Raven Industries in Sioux Falls, South Dakota. They're a precision ag company that focuses on a lot of guided, assisted steering, so it increases your yields and reduces waste. I really like the personal connection that you get with all your professors. They will know you by name. They are willing to work with you if you need extra help. They will write you letters of recommendation. It's just really nice to have people know who you are and treat you like an individual. I joined the Pride of the Dakotas my sophomore year of college. I play the mellophone, and last year the entire band got to go to New York City and march in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, which is a really, really cool experience. And we got to see a bunch of different things in New York City, and I never would have gotten to do that kind of stuff if I hadn't joined the Pride. Well, I think all aspects of engineering help build a better future. No matter what you're doing, whether you're in the power industry or small-scale electronics, you are always going to be making the future better in some way because you are always improving upon systems or making new systems that work even better.